end with this one, which is very recent. I'm dedicating this to everybody who was marching yesterday and everybody who will be marching in the future. Darkest days of winter, at the waning of the year, in the stillness of the cold, comes a message soft but clear. Not a gathering of angels or bugles brazen blare, but a whisper in the stillness, a glimmer in the dream, a promise for tomorrow. The sun will reappear, a promise for tomorrow. The sun will reappear. Though you might miss the signal of the lifting of the dark, a baby's laugh, a tender touch, a meeting in the park. The lighting of the darkness is the lifting of a stone, a message in the morning. Do not walk alone. We do not walk alone. When hazy days of grayness feel like cotton to the soul, when life's constant disappointments make a mockery of toil, though days stretch on forever and nights are longer still, and the tunnels twist and turn seem an endless path until there comes a morning sunrise to free the light and will. There comes a morning sunrise to free the light and will. Though you might miss the signal of the lifting of the dark, a baby's laugh, a tender touch, a meeting in the park. The lighting of the darkness is the lifting of a stone, a message in the morning. We do not walk alone. We do not walk alone. The fight against injustice wears your spirit down. If you know your destination, but a path cannot be found, standing by the barricades, take a look around at the crowd of kindred spirits who stand on common ground. Voices raised together in a rare and holy sound. Voices raised together in a rare and holy sound. Though you might miss the signal of the lifting of the dark, a baby's laugh, a tender touch, a meeting in the park. The lighting of the darkness is the lifting of a stone, a message in the morning. We do not walk alone. There's a message in the morning. We do not walk alone. we do not walk alone.